Never have I ever accidentally sexted the wrong person.
You are so cruel.
Oh! Tell a story, Sophie.
Sophie put a finger down.
It sounds a lot worse than it is, but it does. Promise you it was actually more traumatizing for me than anyone.
I'm sure.
Just share the freaking story.
It was my dad. I sexted
my dad. No! Yeah. She accidentally sexted her dad, and we were like,
it was the whole family chat.
No, he put it in the whole family chat. It got worse. He screamed.
That's even worse.
Our grandmother is in our family group
chat.
Why?
Our grandmother.
The person.
You have a fun family.
It wasn't a photo, right?
Okay, thank God.
There were some emojis.
Oh yeah, like the eggplant emojis and like the wet emojis.
I was like, no, can't wait to see you. I know my dad, he does not know what eggplant and wet emoji means, so he was probably just like, you're gardening.